during the pandemic, we really never stopped. We continue to make heroes and train healthcare professionals at large. Let me introduce you to the team that makes this happen.
This is one of the many sim scenarios we practice here every day.
Since the hospitals were closed during the pandemic last year, the virtual simulations were utilized in order to continue the students' educational journey and the community at large.
This is the OB simulation where we're going to deliver a new hero. That is what we do every day. COVID didn't stop us or our teaching process.
Together we serve.
Juntos servimos.
Juntos servimos.